reporting fire. I'm coming for you.
You're gonna fight another day.
Got me in the leg.
How many? Yes, sir. Understood. Our cruisers have got company. They're tracking more than a dozen Hellgas battleships.
12? How long can they hold out?
Pray it's long enough. It's gonna be open season on our cruisers if we don't get there in time.
So are the rest of the convoys scattered all over town.
I'm fully aware of the location of my troops, Sergeant, but we can't afford any more holdups. Sevchenko, we need a route to that crater now, or none of us are leaving. You've got the hammers. When you see Hellgas armor, you punch right into it. We'll ram us a route back home. As long as everyone follows orders, we'll be fine. Let's move like we mean it! Time's running out!
As the senators can see, the ISA forces are in disarray. Within 3 hours, my forces will overwhelm them. Vasari's killers will not survive.
Am I missing something here? What about the tank group on the left?
Johann Stahl. Well, I'm thrilled to see that the private sector is interested in state affairs. Again.
The ISA tank group on the left! I mean, are you ignoring it on purpose, or is this part of some strategy beyond our understanding? Is it?
You build the weapons, Stahl, and I'll decide how to use them.
Am I the only person here who's not part of this archaic thinking? I mean, overwhelming numbers are simply not enough. Listen, why not bargain with the ISA? I mean, lure them towards us, promise them whatever, and when they're close, all in one place, then we kill them.
Vasari may have tolerated you, Stahl, but I am not Vasari.
Unfortunately, that is abundantly clear. Does it hurt, knowing that no matter what you do, you'll never emerge from Vasari's shadow? Is that why you let him die?
Hellgas will never bargain with the ISA! There will be no quarter! Attention all troops! This is the Admiral. Double your efforts! I want the ISA dead within the hour.
Drivers, take us in. Hammer 2, form up on me. This is Velasquez on Hammer 4. We're sweeping left. Intercept protocol.
Roger that, Hammer 4. Convoy proceeding to extraction point.
Contact. Multiple targets, 12 o'clock, 20 high.
Missiles inbound!
The convoy is stalled. I repeat, the convoy is stalled.
This is Defiance. We're pushing through.
Defiance, hold your position. We'll clear the area first. You hear me?
Copy that. That's it. We're clear. Defiance moving forward.
Defiance, stick with the convoy.
Negative, Hammer 4. We got this. Hellgas on my 9. Engaging.
Defiance, wait for backup.
Negative, Hammer 4. Captain's orders. Speed is highest.
Defiance is down. I repeat, Defiance is down.
Copy. Moving on your position. Targets 10 high, 0 low.
Take them out. Targets acquired.
Convoy's back in the game. Thanks, Command.
Man, strong AA resistance up ahead.
They're engaging us!
Copy, we're on our way. Incoming bandits!
Jesus, they're firing on us.
Underway. All units, push up and assist.
the Dauntless or the Composer?
It's the Composer. All units, we've spotted our evac. Stick together. Get everybody to the extraction. We'll plow the road.
Oh, shit. APCs.
Punch it. Drivers, move, move, move. Keep them in range. Don't let them touch us.
Christ, he's running my ass. Gunner, keep him off us.
Get us a breathing room. I told you to keep distance.
Son of a bitch.
Fuck, it's a dead end. It's right on us. Keep us too close. Stay low.
He's chewing us. I can't take him. Armor at our six.
Heavy armor.
Engaging!
Hammer 4, this is Vanguard. Convoy's reading massive heat buildup at your 5.
Convoy, hold position. We're trying to find a way out.
We're bleeding people, Hammer 4. Enemy keeps reinforcing.
Okay, understood.
More armor incoming.
I see him.
12 o'clock, 15 high.
They got a tank!
Hammer 4, you're 1 o'clock.
Target acquired! Nail them! Hammer 2, break right!
Moving to flank the gun nest, over. More enemy targets.
Copy, I got your back!
Take out those machine guns.
If I give you covering fire, you think you can get these guys to move forward?
Got it!
Hey, what's your name?
Gottman!
You stick with me, all right?
Yeah.
Covering fire!
Push it!
I'm at your tent!
Second floor! Good one. We're requesting firing fire on the snipers. Good shooting.
Private!
Head to the extraction point. Rico and I will follow in the hammer.
We need assistance. I repeat, Mayday, this is Jammer. Over. Can anyone hear us?
My name is Sergeant Velasquez. I can hear you.
Over.
Oh, thank God. We're in quadrant 441. We've been cut off and we need assistance.
All right, stay calm, Jammer. Send me your exact coordinates and we'll come get you.
That's a negative, Velasquez. Jammer, hang tight. Intruders are on their way. You have your orders, Velasquez. Stick to the plan and clear the path to the extraction point now!
Spurs of armor is holding.
Captain Narvel, we can't hold our position much longer.
If you're gonna get here, do it fast.
We're gonna need new transport. Come on.
Get your evac posts!
lights out or nobody's getting to the extraction.
If they didn't make it, there's no one else I can send.
Uncle!
Velasquez!
Stick to your orders!
Fuck your orders! I didn't come here to run from the Hellgast. I don't leave people behind. Hold on, Jammer! I'm coming!
Rico! I get it! But we don't have time!
I gotta do this, man. I'll meet you at the extraction point.
Hell no! I'm with you!
This was on me, buddy. Besides, you gotta tell Narvel to wait, okay?
Escape! Kill them all!
it on time. You are going to make it.
Man down! Man down!
Solaris, lift Victor 30. You're 9.
I can't see him!
You're 9. Bang! Bang!
Command, we're tracking multiple APCs inbound on your location.
Solaris just bought it.
I say again, Solaris just...
Get to your evacs! What the fuck is going on?
Hang tight, we're on our way.
Get out of the road!
Which way?
Get out of the road!
Ah! I ain't running from you!
Die!
Hellgast armor on intercept.
We got him.
Damage report.
That last blast took out all electronics on G-Deck. Rerouting systems now.
What about the other cruisers?
The Dauntless has reported minor damage, and the Arcturus has safely reached orbit.
Thank God. Looks like we're going home.
Tell Narvel he's gotta move now!
God damn, this isn't a drill! Get to your transport! Move! Shevchenko! Give me your hand! Where the hell is Rico?
I don't know. No, wait! What about Rico?
I'm sorry, Sev.
Hey!
Hello!
There's Rico!
Hey! Get to cover! Now!
Nearly there.
This is Captain Nigel contacting all surviving personnel. Retreat to emergency fallback locations. I repeat, emergency protocol 5-9er Echo is in effect. God help us.
Where are the ISA? Why haven't you found them yet?
They've proven to be more tenacious than expected.
Which was my exact point 6 months ago. You should have listened to me, but no. You had to do it your way. You had to pound them until they surrendered.
The ISA will be dealt with in due time.
Yes, well, that's exactly what you said. You said hours, not months. The people of Helgen want results, not empty promises from you, Orlok.
Once again, you've somehow managed to distract us from the real topic at hand. Why haven't you delivered your weapon prototype to the military?
Because, Admiral, this is irradiated petrocyte. And I will not place weapons of such magnitude into the hands of a total incompetent...
Order! Order!
You've gone too far, Stahl. The Admiral has been instrumental in the negotiations with the Vectan government.
Too little, too late.
Given the Admiral's continued failure to eradicate the ISA, I motion that the Helgen military be turned over to someone who will use it more effectively. Chairman Stahl.
He's an industrialist!
With a sizable private army and the technology to back it up.
Do we have a second? Motion denied.
As long as this man remains in charge, I refuse to commit my resources to your cause.
We need him.
Just a moment, Chairman. Will you give us time to reconsider?
What? In 2 days' time, I'll be making a live broadcast to the Helgen Nation.
About what?
Something that will make your decision so much easier.
Sarge.
Sir, Bandit Recon missed their check-in. It was 2 hours ago.
Hey, Hooper. Your friends tell me you're not eating. You got a kid sister back on Vector, right?
Wait, how would you know that?
I've been in touch with Earth Command for the past few months, you know that. Traded some favors. A friend of mine snuck through personal messages from home. Remember why you're here. And I promise I'll get you back. Deal? Make sure he eats.
Captain Norville.
Sergeant, tell me something good. What's the news on the evacuation transports from Earth?
Bandit Recon is gone. We lost the radio uplink with Earth Command.
Tell me it's not the Hellgast.
If it is, they're using some new kind of comm signal. We're not picking up anything. Not them, not Earth.
They're gonna find us. It's just a matter of time. We gotta keep moving.
Listen, we stay put until Earth fleet arrives. Like you said, it's only a matter of time. Until then, get that radio uplink working. Go on. Sev, you know that uplink is our only chance to get out of here.
Yes, sir. I know.
Something's not right. It's really quiet.
Do you feel that it... I don't know. Stay sharp.